Caroline. Today I want to take you through a really simple physical therapy sequence designed to strengthen your glutes, your hamstrings, and your hips. When you're ready to get started, lay down on your mat. So you'll bring your heels a little bit close to your glutes, lengthen the spine, long on the floor, shoulders back and down, and all you'll do is bridge the hips up in the air and lower the hips down. So let's move through this 10 times. Working with your inhale and your exhale, and letting your heels press firmly down through the floor to lift your hips. Just four more, and three, two more, lifting, and hold. From here, bring your right knee in towards your chest, lengthen the leg up towards the sky, and all you'll do is lower, bring the knee in, and reach. So we're just gonna bicycle the leg, and you wanna keep the hips stable here. So use your core and the supporting leg to keep yourself from rocking. Nice, just five more. This sequence can be done daily for hip, glutes, and hamstring health. Good, take two more. Beautiful, hold it up. Go the other way. So you're going to go knee in, reach the leg out, and lift. And again, we'll do 10 reps of this. So I like to point my feet, but of course you can flex. Do whatever feels good to you. To be honest, it just feels really good to be barefoot, especially to give the feet a little bit of exercise. Good. Let's try just two more. And hold it up in the air. From here, I want you to lower the hips down, keeping the right leg lifted, and lift. So you'll do 10. This is called single leg bridge, and it is an absolutely amazing exercise to strengthen your glutes and your hamstrings. And breathe. Good, just try five more. Four, three, two, and one, hold it up and just lift the hips as high as you can. Press through that supporting leg. Hang with me. You're doing great. Beautiful, bring the right foot down and lower the hips. Starting at the top, just lift and lower. Now you'll feel the difference between the side that supported you and the side that was doing all that movement. So just notice that. Of course, we'll repeat on the other side. So just try five more and four. Good, three, lift and hold the hips up in the air. This time take the left leg up and point, flex or point the toe. Good, you'll lower it down, bring the knee in and reach. So 10 reps of this. Again, trying to keep the hips from rocking all over by using the supporting glutes, hamstrings, and your core. Good. So this is a great sequence to do actually before you go for a run or a bike ride or a spin class. Really gets all the right things awake and working. Good, try two more. Last one, hold it up. Good, go the other way. So knee in, reach, and lift. I like pointing my toes. That's the dancer in me. Good, open the shoulders on the mat. Make sure your breathing is working with you. Let's try five and four. As long as you can with the leg. Two, last one, hold it up, lower the hips down, lift the hips up, single leg bridge. So down and lift. Just 10 reps of each. And again, great sequence to do in the morning on a daily basis. Get the right things going. I feel amazing already. Just five more. Four. Three. Hips lift. Two. And take it up all the way and hold. Good. Everything should be feeling pretty good. Nice deep inhale. Exhale, bring the foot down, lower the hips. Nice job. Just lift and lower 10 bridges just to get everything back to center. So up and down. Remember, this is also training your core. So not just the legs, but also the abs and lower back as well. Let's just try 5 more. We're gonna move into the hips next. 3, I'm so glad you're here with me. Let's do 1 more. Beautiful, lower down, roll to one side. And you're going to bring your knees together and you can lengthen your head on the mat. Top hand comes in top to stabilize you. And all you'll do from here is lift the top leg and lower. So we're moving into a sequence of clamshells, which if you've done some physical therapy exercises before, you've most likely seen these. So there's different varieties that I'd like to try with you today. So 4 more here, keep the tummy tight so the lower back doesn't rock all over the mat. Good, last one. Now I want you to keep the knees together and lift the feet. Keep the heels touching and you'll open and close. So a different version of the clamshell. Good, so if you're doing this the way I'd like you to, you are feeling the side of your butt right now. Some people call it the side butt. It is a very technical term. Good, let's try 3 more and 2 and 1. Let's add on to this. So we'll open, kick the leg, bring it in and bring it down. Open, kick, in, touch, open. So this is a little coordinated. Notice my bottom leg is keeping that position with the knee down, but the heel up. And I am really feeling the side of my butt right now. So great hip strength exercise. Just try 4 more, tummy tight. Good, and 3, whoo! It burns. 2. Good, last one. Beautiful. Now you're going to lower the legs and extend them out as if you're in a banana shape. You'll lift the top leg and you're just going to swing it forward and lengthen it back without rolling the tummy. So forward, back, forward, and back. Good, so a little bit of hip strength, but also a little flexibility for the hamstring. And it kind of just feels really good, especially if you're doing this in the morning, getting things going. Good, just 2 more. Last one, try the bicycle here. So you're gonna come up, bend in, extend, and swing. Bend, reach, swing, bend, reach, swing. So again, coordination, hips. If you're not using your abs, things are gonna rock all over. Good, last one. And then I want you to bring the heels together, lift the top leg, little circles. Good, just little, not big. And reverse, other way. Keep the tummy tight. Whew, feeling those hips now. And release. Switch the other side, so you're just gonna swing the legs around. Bring the knees together, lay all the way down the mat. And we'll just start with the knees up, and you're just going to lift the top leg, lower the top leg. Lift and lower. Beautiful, up and down. The one thing about filming YouTube videos is that if you forget to turn your phone on silent, your friends will call you when you are filming, and not before or after. Good, 5 and down, 6, 7, 8, you got it, 9, and 10. Now, keeping the knees down, lifting the feet up, but keep the heels together, open and close. Good. Just 10 of these, so we're doing the whole sequence on the other side. You got it, keep the tummy tight, keep breathing. These really work, and you should feel the bottom hip as well. Last 3. 2, and 1. This time, lift, kick, in, down. So again, I really have to think about using my abs here or else all of a sudden things start to get really sloppy. So it's so important that I keep my abs engaged so I maintain great form and get the most out of my time. This is really working on the second side. Good, so let's just do three more here before we go to that kicking. And two, last one. Whew! Beautiful. From here, you'll lengthen the legs out and you're gonna use the top hand to help you. Lift the top leg and forward, back. So this one for me is the hardest to do without rocking. So sometimes I'll do a smaller kick just so I don't like flop around like a fish. So tummy is tight. You can use the bottom leg as well to help you. And back and forward and back. Good, four more. We'll move to the bicycle in two. Last two, last one. All right, kick it forward, bend, extend and kick, bend. This stuff just feels so good. In reach. Brings me back to my ballerina days, so I like it. Almost there. Forward, bend, back, and forward, bend, back. Two more. Last one. Bring the heels together, lift the top leg, and circle. So this is when you kind of end everything. Good, other way. Tummy tight. Four, three, two, and one. Beautiful. From here, we've got one more exercise. So we're going to do a little bit of heel beats. You'll stack one hand on top of the other. The heels are together, but the toes are apart. You'll lift your legs off the floor and then beat the heels. So try to keep the head down, try not to look at me, and just kiss the heels. So 20, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, oh, 11, works, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, oh my gosh, 3, 2, and release. From here, sit back into child's pose. Hips to heels, forehead to the mat. Take a nice deep breath. Let it out. And you are done with your hips, glutes, and hamstrings. If you liked this video, hit like, subscribe to my channel, and share it with all of your friends. And for more health and happiness, check me out online at CarolineJordanFitness.com.